Today's video is going to be all about nails. My previous video was about, you know, fall lipsticks or what lipsticks I will be wearing for the fall, but today's video will be what nail polishes I plan on wearing. I don't have many nail polishes, but yeah. I don't really polish my nails as much anymore because I haven't found a top coat that does what it's supposed to do, I guess you could say. Yeah, they just chip. But I'm planning on getting back to paint my nails and things like that. So I just decided to share with you some of the polishes that I will be using. Starting off with Wet n Wild. This one is Haze of Love. It's a pretty kind of burgundy color. I think it's really pretty for the fall. And another Wet n Wild color that I have is Under Your Spell. It's a very dark black burgundy type color. I think it's really pretty. Another Wet n Wild one is I Read a Good Book. This is the pretty red color. Very pretty. And this is the last Wet n Wild. It is called Through the Grapevine. I think that's a pretty color. The next one will be LA Colors. It's a gel coat. What color is this? Let's see. It's called Vampy. It's a pretty burgundy color. Next three are by a brand called Essence, the gel nail polish. It's by Ulta, and I got three colors by them. This is a pretty purple color. You know I had to go with purple. This one is called Amazed by You. And pretty gray is called Rock My World. It's pretty. And this black color is called Black is Back. Yeah. So I feel that those are fall ready nail polishes. So if you have any suggestions on top coats, let me know. And let me know what type of nail polishes you plan on wearing for the fall. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye, honeys.